Here's the field for Maywood Second Race. Number one, he is You're in the News and Dale Heitman. Number two, Viking Girl, Joe Mars Jr. Number three, Printed Patty and Randy Jacobs. Number four, Cass's Brat and Dave McGee. Number five, Scalpum, Tommy Harmer. Number six, Duo Happy Silver, Mark Saporito. Seven, Lady in Distress, Dean McGee. Number eight is Bloom 112, Tony Morgan will drive. That's the field for the second. 3 minutes to post, just 3 minutes. Here they come. They're up. It's Duo Happy Silver on the outside coming for the lead. There goes Scalpum on the inside of us as You're in the News. Into the turn, and Duo Happy Silver opens up by three legs. Here comes Scalpum, charging in the second. You're in the News. His third now by two legs. Viking Girl followed in the turn. Prindette Patty hits a gap to Cass's Brat, followed in on the inside by Lady in Distress. Bloom 112. Now Scalpum from the outside powers into command. They're off the quarter, 29 and 4 the quarter. And Scalpum leads the way now by two lengths. Duo Happy Silver is second now by three lengths, followed by You're in the News in third, two lengths. Viking Girl, Prindette Patty, followed by Cass's Brat, Lady in Distress. Trailing the field, that's Bloom 112. Positions on change, approaching the half-mile juncture. It's Tommy Harmer and Scalpum with the lead now by three lengths. Duo Happy Silver is second by three lengths. You're in the News. First over, that's Prindette Patty. 101 flat. The race is half over. Now they race into the clubhouse turn, and Scalpum has the lead. It's Duo Happy Silver right there in second. You're in the News. First over on the outside. Here comes Prindette Patty with cover. On the inside of us is that's Viking Girl and Lady in Distress. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch, and here comes You're in the News. You're in the News off stride up the back stretch. Is Prindette Patty. They're driving by three quarters, 133 and four, and Scalpum is coming back on the inside. On the outside of us is You're in the News. Here comes Lady in Distress. She's moving up three wide. On the inside of us is Duo Happy Silver needs racing room at the top of the stretch. Here comes You're in the News. Here they come, turning four home. You're in the News. Between horses, on the inside, Scalpum, Lady in Distress is charging. Here comes Lady in Distress on the far outside to take command. Lady in Distress on the outside at the wire. In the second race, number seven, Lady in Distress was first. Number five, Scalpum was second, a photo for third. Moving to the winner's circle, the second race winner, number seven, Lady in Distress. Lady in Distress is owned by Gary Williams and Mike Salter of Illinois and Iowa. Trained by Annette Hamilton. Driven tonight by Dean McGee. On the bottom. In the third, Dave McGee will drive. Number three, Snazzy Jazzy. Number five.